Well, today we are going to Culebra. And we're going to fly again instead of taking a ferry. So it's supposedly a 15-minute flight instead of a 10-minute flight to Vieques. But it's a little cloudy today. We just came through actually a torrential rainstorm. But, you know, we'll see how the next couple of days go. But we're about ready to go into the airport and wait for our plane. So let's go. Just inside the terminal, we're going Vieques Air Link. It's pretty early. It's, what is it here? It's about 7:15. First flight of the day. Check in with the happy people here at Vieques Air Link. Time to get on the plane. The four of us. Maybe five of us. Gracias.
It's not full.
Oh, you can like stretch out. every seat's a window seat. Loading her up here. We got the first class seats here, man. Right here, right behind the pilot. This is going to be great. Is the airport here on Culebra, the terminal.
And the resident rooster.
The resident rooster. There it is. All of the airports. another plane. Coming right over the little...
Well, that was a wild ride. Hope you enjoyed our trip to Culebra. And until next time, may your suitcase always be messy. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and ring that bell to be notified of upcoming videos. Hasta luego! Ooh.